All right, so do a little review here. We got the Iomics. These are the 1.8s. I just put these on. These are the 2.3s. So the real difference in these is you're just going to feel like that's going to feel a little more undersized, but still firm. These are going to feel more about standard, a little bit more firmness in the like fingers. You're just going to, it's going to feel a little more full, a little bit bigger, obviously. So these have the rib in the back too, which I kind of like for setup. And this one, these two have, my wedges haven't been swapped yet. So these are the ribbed as well, but they're the 1.8s. So the same as that wedge. This is the non-ribbed, the white one, and then the red cap is the ribbed. Same grip right here. So these are the exact same ribbed. And you can see the difference. So that's the difference. I personally, I've played these 1.8s for about a year now. Haven't really disliked them at all, but I like the 2.3s a lot better.